Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
All right. Hello, guys. I'm back. I have not played this game in a long time. Reason why is because I got distracted and kind of started playing other games. Went back to TXR0 and seeing if my game save was good. And I had to beat Clark again. Just because I wanted to make sure that I was, you know, able to beat his record. And I did. So you should see a really good ending, a test drive later on. But, as for now, I'm just going to go and start playing. Because, oh man, this is fucking ridiculous. Alright. Anyways, how you guys been? I've been doing very blessed. Haven't been on, you know, recorded in a minute. Anyways, we're gonna go back to Euroroco and see what we have. Nothing. Okay. Hakon. Ooh. What do we have here? Okay, it's probably just the same people, because I beat these guys already. That's what it looks like to me. I bet someone test me on Discord. Hold up. Aww. Yo. That's it. That's cool. Maybe later. I get that too, bruh. If any stuff pop opens up. Alright, now we're gonna race these guys. We're just gonna re-race them. I'm not gonna look at the replay because I beat him already, so there'd be no reason to look at it. I mean, there is, but not as I would last time. Now I don't have to as much because I beat them all already. Let's race you FR benchmark. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. Ooh! Yeah, try to catch me now, nigga. Wee, nigga! Leap! KSG Lee, KSG Lee, KSG Lee. I'm gonna go KSG Lee. Woo! Yeah, no, I'm not gonna replay. I'm just gonna play. Hope this works. Come on, run these motherfuckers. Run this shit. Yeah. See ya. Bullet with the shit. Essence of Racer. That's a good reason why I have that name. It's because I didn't lose a single race. And I stick true to my word. I'm the real essence of racing, you know, in this fucking sense. I can do racing. Woo! I beat him in like 1 millisecond. Alright. I don't know why these guys aren't even phasing me anymore. Well, it's because I beat him already. What about the rest of them? I'll come back to Hakone in a minute. Let me go to Hiroshima. See what opened up in this area. River Ruler. He's my friend, though. But I am gonna race him again just because I wanna see if he's, you know, gonna do what he does. Because if he does that, then that's cool. I'm not gonna worry about that. All that. I am gonna race that motherfucker again though. Because I can. That's how I'm gonna do it. Oh shit, let's go. Let's go, bro. Oh. Yeah, try to outdrift my ass, nigga. Come on. Come on. Let's see you come get it. I want to see you come get it. 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 Come get it. Come get it. Come get it. I want to replay this fucking thing, but I can't. Because there's so much shit I gotta do. Holy God, I'm not worthy. How long am I beat this guy 7 times and he's still on my friends list? Fuck, man. There we go. Now I'm not even gonna bother with the replays. I'm just gonna beat them all and leave. I'm tired of fucking around with these guys. I'm just gonna beat them and leave. Beat them and leave. Beat them and leave. No, here again. Cutting some slack. Sorry, but I wanna touch you, girl. Sorry. I wanna touch you. I wanna touch you. I wanna touch you. I wanna touch you. Oh! See you. Skate. See you. Bye bye, shit turd. Hope you have a nice trip. This guy can't even fucking catch me at all, man. This is a fucking losing battle for him, dude. I feel sorry beating this motherfucker because this motherfucker can't drive worth shit. Literally, I'm sorry, but this guy cannot fucking drive at all. Fuck. Alright. Is it guts that girls lack or nerve, maybe? Well, I think you don't lack neither of those things. I think the thing you lack is just you're fighting me, that's it. Anybody lacks against me, you fucking lack against me, that's your ass. You lack against someone else, they might not do that. I'll fuck your ass up if you fuck with me, girl. Girl or not, I'll just beat your asshole. A new asshole. And then I'll beat a second one too. I need to see that replay. That was a good drift. Yeah, let's take a look at this replay. That was a nice way to end the level, actually, I'm not gonna lie. We ended it by outdrifting the Knicks. She was in the hard room. A lot of competitors, goddamn. Good thing I'm not fucking, what the fuck, showing the replays, goddamn, this shit would take a long ass time. Believe me, I don't want you guys to wait through all that shit, dude. Believe me, I don't want you to suffer through all that. I mean, it's good to watch all that, but it's not good because I have to edit the fucking video and I have to put together and all that. No, it's not good. I don't like doing that, all that for you guys. Anyways, we're gonna beat this guy here. Come on. Nah, there you go. That's what I thought. All right. Yep. I'm not even gonna play around. I'm just gonna play it. That was a good drift. Yes! Oh, yeah! Fuck yes! He's my friend. God damn it, he's my friend. Fuck. Yes! I knew I was gonna get something some point. Fuck, man. That was that bullshit, nigga. Alright, now let's do it. Let's race him. Alright, nice. That means we don't need to fuck with him ever again. God damn it. Okay. Alright, now let's race the rest of these guys. Thank you. death sentence. I stabbed you with a play knife. Bro! Yo, shit! I almost shit my pants on that one. Alright, after this I'm probably gonna end the video because I did a lot of stuff, so I'm just gonna end it. Oh shit. Okay. Yep. Thank you.
I can't hear you.
Alright, anyways, well, that'll be the end of the video for tonight, because I actually got somebody to be on my friends list. So, I will see you guys in the next part. Take care, everybody.